A lot of birds for you to watch this morning, Mark.
Chris, stop.